Well, hi there. It's so good to see you. Could you believe we're almost halfway through the year? It went by just like that. I feel like I saw you just yesterday. True. I suppose we're at the start of the end of the half. But I'll take it. How have you been holding up? Yeah, you can tell me. Okay. Yeah. A lot of people tend to feel a bit better in the summer months. Simultaneously busier and less busy. Does that make sense? Well, it's good that you came in right about now, because the summer rush is about to begin. I could get you a deluxe treatment. Absolutely. It will surely boost your well-being and drive away those pesky pains. We don't want anything to plague you. No, we do not. That is my job, to get rid of it. And I'm happy to help. Well, good. This session in particular has been putting many of my clients to sleep. Yeah. So, if you want, you could actually just drift off here if you wish. No problem at all. Actually, it's a little bit preferred because you'll end up having sort of a supercharged sleep. All the benefits that I will be infusing with my treatments. Go much deeper when you're in your different sleep cycles, so very much encouraged. This space is yours for as long as you need it. No rush at all. Oh, you'll wake up feeling absolutely amazing. Does that sound okay then? If so, and you do plan to sleep, let me run through a very quick checklist with you, just to make sure that you are ready to relax. So, before we begin, have you taken any necessary medication for the evening? Have you set an appropriate alarm? Or turned off any alarms you might have on that are too early? Have you fed and taken care of any pets? If not, I could send someone over. Okay. You could feel free to use our complimentary phone charger. Make sure that that's charging anything else that you need to charge. And if you need any water, use the bathroom, tea, anything else. You could do that now, or just feel free to stop me anytime. It's really no problem. Okay, great. You're all ready then. How did the last session treat you? Good. Do you have a approximation on a scale of 1 to 10 about how your stress levels have been feeling this week? And what about any anxieties? Tension? Angst? Melancholy? Okay. So, the first thing I'm going to do then is take a quick look at how that sealant held up. I know it was a while ago, but do you remember? We did the safeguard salve topped with protection particles. That should have held up just about now. It'll be time to reapply. Okay, let's take a look. Hold still here. And this will reveal any those licorice particles and show me how much is left and where. It seemed to wear out more, like right here. It seemed like a lot of stress likes to hang out right about there, because this section is a bit, has a bit more wear and tear with the serum. Oh, good. Good, that looks good. Good. Okay. Good. Very nice. I'm glad that this seemed to work all right for you. On the side here. Let's see if the other side held up just as well, huh? Okay. Fantastic. Alright. I am decently satisfied with what I see. The particles did do a good job of trapping those densities that usually would just bury right in. How dare they, honestly, try to infiltrate and ruin your day? Not on my watch. Now, the protection particles obviously can't trap everything, but as you probably know, worry tends to sneak in from any angle that it can. But that's why I'm here. I always stay up to date on the latest stress, worry, angst, and upset removal, all the technology. We'll take it down. Restore your balance where it ought to be. Yeah, we have to let you just enjoy being you. That's a pretty great person to be. So what we're going to do first is exfoliate the rest of that layer off. Now this is going to loosen both the protection particles and everything that it trapped. I'm going to use this exfoliator here. The texture of this is not as abrasive as a typical exfoliator you might be used to. It's got a soft touch to it underneath, so it's gentle on the skin and tough on the stress. That's how they sold me on it. They find it to be true, so let's just start exfoliating. Start up top here. Small circles is all you need. Good. The material of this exfoliator in particular is perfect for the dried serum that we put on you. You could kind of hear it mixing together. That stress, surface stress, sneakily effective. Good. This spot's quite good. I could kind of see where we might want to concentrate. think that will do it. We don't want to go down your nose or anything too much. I think that that would just be a little bit excess. So what I'm going to do is suck it all away with the ass hose. Let me plug it in. Now this is equipped with, let me turn it on, strained suction and the Pro Anxiety Attractor Extension. Here we go. See on the meter, it's filling up actually quite quickly. Nice and even. This will be disposed of properly. It goes all into a tag here with a digital measuring system. Oh my goodness. 45 stressograms. Incredible. Perfect. Now, well, it looks like we could apply more of your custom safeguard salve. That just came in. That's gonna give you a nice new coating. And we will press it in to really pack it down, especially in the warmer months. It seems to be more effective. Here is your custom salve. The winter one is a bit thicker, whereas you'll find that the summer one has a little bit more of a gel-like consistency to it. Perfect for trapping all of those worries and strains. And you won't sweat it off. Here we go. So I'm just going to apply this with clean hands in an even layer on your face. Is that okay? Your eyes if you wish. Now the second layer is going to be a bit more percussive. Because this is where this really shines. Your face and under your chin. something about this summer serum. Already starting to get sleepy. Yeah, that's good. I'm assuming you could use some more rest. It's a fair assumption I typically have. Okay. But I'm glad you're here. And taking care of yourself. By letting me take care of you. That counts. Absolutely. Knowing that we can't do it all. We aren't meant to do it alone. No. No, no. So now, you are all set to fall asleep if you wish. I could keep telling you what's going on, but it's a perfect time to just close your eyes and really let yourself drift off into a most comfortable state. Well, now I'm going to be doing the bulk of your worry extractions. Going to pull from deep rooted concerns that sit underneath where the salve was protecting. Let me show you my latest pride and joy. That's right. The stressor sifter. It combs through everything. And it's so intelligent. Picks up what we wanted to take out. And breezes past everything we want to stay in. It's a good one. It is. Oh, it pulls it right out. One-way ticket. They can't click on or slip back in. A most effective combo. Alright. Oh, yes. I'm going to prepare one more thing before I start here. Instead of just letting your afflictions fizzle into the air and disappear, we're going to take it one step further this time. We're going to put them to use. Discovered a concoction of sorts, if you want to call it that. When melted into a liquid state, this substance can envelop and neutralize those worries. Well, it doesn't alter the original content of the anxiety, so the makeup stays the same. We get all the details. But they are no longer effective. We could use that compound to truly take the customization of your treatments to the next level. Oh, it's a very exciting development. I'm nerding out, aren't I? Let me grab them. Smells amazing too. This is what we are going to drop all of your afflictions and anxieties, worries and stresses into. Stir it up, neutralized. So, we get a jar. I like this one. So big. And then so that they'll melt easier. They have a very, very interesting melting point. You really only need to give it a bit of a shake for it to start. Might as well. I'm very excited about the new treatments that we can make here. A little shake, and then it will melt into a liquid, and we'll begin the extractions and subsequently deposits. Sometimes I get Luna to do this for me. There she is. Come here, do it for me. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you. All right. Got it. Oh, you smell that. I'm gonna use this little spatula here. Just to make sure it's as fixed as we want. We want it to be quite viscous, and I like the consistency that we have going on here. Too liquidy and it won't exactly be right, but I'll keep that orb. Okay, very well. Lid on for now. Go ahead. Close your eyes. Here we go. Just sifting through. The first couple. Working perfectly. Okay. other side, I'm anticipating the same thing here. Let's see if I can do it with my other hand. This is a bit of a sticky spot. Good. Just extracting away. More of a personal tension. We'll just really work through that. Pardon if I'm moving you a bit. Of course, down your face, we have to be very gentle, so I'm going to use my hand as a bit of a buffer. Thank you. How do you